Greetings. Thank you, Mary, for your comment. It is a most curious post and bears scrutiny. Being a Christian, I believed about my religion. Jesus is a son of God the Father. He is the last messenger sent by God. Jesus was killed, crucified. He cleans us from our sins. He suffered and died. I am very thankful to Jesus for saving us from our sins. And being a Christian, I never judge about other religion, especially Islam. God bless us all. You see, Mary, your post triggers way too many red flags. I always overlook grammar errors and spelling and punctuation mistakes. But here are the red flags that discredit your post. Being a Christian, I believed. You say believed, which is past tense. This means you do not believe right now. You say Jesus is a son, but not the son. You say Jesus the last messenger, which only a mind shaped by Islam would use. So you have done your best to try and repeat Christian teaching as you have been told it. You have tried to establish your credentials to give your words weight. And then you post the error, the deception. And being Christian, I never judge about other religion, especially Islam. You intentionally plant the seed to not judge Islam. Especially Islam. Why especially Islam? I ask myself. Are you afraid Muslims will chop your head off? You know they are, all around the world, right? A Mohammedan has even beheaded a woman here, in Oklahoma. Woman beheaded in Oklahoma attack was grandmother who had just lost her home in tornado. As it emerges, Muslim attacker was let out of jail early. This is the murdering Muslims mugshot. Mohammedans beheading Christians for the Antichrist. Get used to it, Mary. This is the godless pagan cult you refuse to judge. Why especially Islam, I ask myself. Did you know, Mary, that Islam is the religion of the Antichrist? Islam denies God the Father and God the Son that you claim you believe in. Islam denies the very truth that God has revealed. Islam denies the very Son of God you say you believe died for your sins. Did you know, Mary, that Islam denies Jesus was even crucified? Islam claims Allah deceived all who watched the crucifixion. Islam mocks the event as the crucifixion. Did you know, Mary, that Islam claims Christians worship Mary as God? This is the ignorance of the author of the Quran, Mary. Islam hates you as a polytheist. That is why beheading Christians is okay to Mohammedans, Mary. I never judge about other religion, especially Islam. Why especially Islam? Well, Mary, Islam above every other pagan religion must be judged. You must know, Mary, that telling lies to spread Islam is okay to Islam. A Muslim may tell any lie to defend or protect or spread Islam. A Muslim may even claim they are or were a Christian. A Muslim may try to parrot Christian teachings to establish cred. Just like Muhammad lied and claimed he was mentioned in the Torah and Bible. Did you know, Mary, Muhammad claimed he was described in the Torah and Bible as the prophet who could not read nor write? But that is a lie, Mary. There is no mention of a prophet who cannot read nor write. Do you know who the father of lies is, Mary? Satan. Do you think we should accept a religion spread by lies, Mary? Think, Mary. Islam damns all that it tricks by its lies. Mary, do you want to be tricked by the lies of Islam? Do you want other Christians to be tricked and damned by the lies of Islam. I hope not, Mary. If you do not know that Jesus is the one truth, Mary, you do not know Christianity. Do you know, Mary, Islam claims Jesus, Issa of Islam, Issa son of Maryam, will return. Issa of Islam will claim to be Jesus returned. Issa of Islam may not have any marks of the crucifixion. Issa of Islam will claim he is not the Son of God. Issa of Islam will claim he was always Muslim, always followed Allah, and always taught Islam. And unlearned Christians will accept the deception, Mary. So, Mary, we must judge Islam, or we too will be deceived by Islam's lies. The Bible tells us to love the truth, Mary, and that means judging falsehood, judging the lie that is Islam, Mohammedism. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.